great scenes in college football here in Central Texas. Baylor's been away from their new football palace for 35 days. Bryce Petty leads the highest-scoring offense in the country against Trevon Boykin at TCU, coming off an upset of Oklahoma a week ago. A battle of top 10 unbeatens here in Waco next. Lynch, Hawthorne are back deep. Big 12, big game underway. From the two-yard line, it's Hawthorne. It's going to make it to the 18, and that's about it. Nice coverage by TCU as we...
Right on the money, and it's Linwood again, and back to the line of scrimmage.
It's kind of offensive.
Plus, you get to see it in practice every day. Petty, and he's in trouble, and down he goes. 16 to go on fourth down. Petty down the middle, incomplete at the 33-yard line. Boykin fires a slant complete.
Ball in all fall camp as a quarterback.
Baylor coming with a blitz here, and it's going to pay off. Again, they'll bring an extra man. Boykin's going to lay it out long. Two men out there, and he's got him. Touchdown.
Petty some extra yards. First down carry, and almost a face mask at the end of that play. Now the ball is out. And TCU says they have it. The officials have not made a determination yet. Now they do. Right now. Boykin, he's going to take another shot, going long. Got a man and got him. Listen, B again. Well, you just can't throw it any better than this. This time he gives it to his tailback, who walks in untouched. Catalan, touchdown, and it might be 14 to nothing again.
At the running back stop.
Ronnie Jefferson tweaked his hamstring this week. That's why he's not out there. Petty going deep
on first down, and he's got it. And it's a touchdown, Antoine Goodley.
Wasn't that color a couple of days ago?
Petty, deep ball again. And caught by Coleman. That one was underthrown, and Coleman made a play of it.
Extra point is up and good. That was a kind of cool angle.
Had right now.
And see if this ends up being a scoring drive. That'll be a heck of a big play.
Boykin, wide open. And caught by Dotson, and he almost turned around and got away. Blitz. Boykin caught and still going is Dotson all the way inside the 10-yard line. And a walk-in again for Catalan. Touchdown, TCU.
No run game.
And we had a 15-play drive by TCU. Now 10 plays and a touchdown
for Corey Coleman.
Listen, B, over the top.
He's hit, and down he goes, and the ball is out. His offensive line covers for him. But it's going to be a punting situation and another three and out.
Record of Mark Henry, who was at one time the world's strongest man in the Olympics. And Boykin, another strong run.
Boy, this is smart.
This one's going to be coming right at you. And right through the middle. First half for Baylor. And it's a deep ball by Petty. Got a man and got him on the run.
Katie Cannon, touchdown. Catalan from the six. BJ's got an opening. Kicker to beat. Catalan taking it. Coast to coast. Touchdown. Whoa. Whoa. We haven't had a bad snap either. Baylor's got it. With a second left.
1 second left.
And it's Sean Oakman. But that one is on the snapper.
James Power, the snapper.
Callahan's kick is good.
Good.
They do get the three-point gift as the half comes to a close.
Petty with an empty backfield.
Running out of time. On the move and on the run.
Hit. Throws an interception to Kevin White.
First mistake of the day for Petty. Overcron, kind of a wicked angle, but the kick is up from 20 yards and good.
Kick is good.
And again, Linwood showing a little bit of soul there, spinning all the way down to the 22-yard line. Kind of a line drive, but he got it. And it cuts the lead to four with 5:23 to go, third quarter. Run blitz. It's Green in the open field and maybe gone. Aaron Green. And the ball comes out at the 10. Scooped up by Dotson. Gets the handle and gets the touchdown. And if you're Baylor, Boykin gonna heave it long. Double coverage. Caught anyway by Listenby. Todd said they had to get him involved. And he's got it, but not by much. Penny fires long. Man there. Caught. Touchdown. Fly sweep. End around. It's going to be a pass if he can get it away. Echols Looper going deep. And caught. Inside the 15 by Catalan.
Well, this was a great throw, but the play was made by the quarterback, Trevon Boykin. Get it.
Straight up the middle and again. Untouched this time, Aaron Green for the score. In the fourth quarter, biggest play of the day for the Bears. Fourth and one. And he got it. Linwood by inches. Needs 10. And throws an interception. Marcus Mallett going the other way. TCU touchdown. First down at the 7. He gets the call. He walks in. Touchdown. Option. Boykin keeps it and goes down after a pickup of one. It's fourth down.
Something over your head.
Petty. Wide open receiver. Nobody around Corey Coleman. Coleman's got a first down. Steps up. Keep on picking up first downs. And here's another one. Linwood. Shock to the 30.
So they're built to try to come back in this situation.
Play action on second and 9. Long ball streak on the sideline. Touchdown, Goodley. Blitz coming on Boykin. Quick throw, incomplete. Baylor's going to get it back.
Baylor offense, TCU defense.
Petty. Fires deep down the middle. Got it. Flags down. Cannon with the catch.
Cannon with the catch.
Personal fouls. Defense. Number 96. Runs to the face. 15 yards will be added to the end of the play. First and 20.
Wow, that's a big play.
Yes, running the football here in the fourth quarter.
I said earlier Baylor might run 100 plays. That was number 100. Here's 101. Touchdown. Boykin, empty backfield. Throws a slant again. This one's too high. Incomplete.
Baylor's got too many guys on the field. They're going to get a penalty here. That should be a penalty because Baylor was running a guy late off the field. They got it called in the back end.
Substitution infraction by the receiving team. The penalty had been enforced from the previous spot. Fourth down.
Fourth and 3. Boykin gonna loft one deep on the sideline. Broken up. Baylor's formation. Pumps now, goes long. Man there, in and out of the hands of Norwood. And a flag down.
Pass interference. Defense number three.
The only thing you don't want to do is take a sack or throw an interception. Third down and four for Bryce Petty. And they keep it on the ground. And it's a first down run by Linwood again. And he's still going. 19 seconds and a timeout. He got it. And all 5'9", 185 pounds of him is the hero at the end. What a scene. 61-58. That's going to do it for us.